How to print notes on Google Slides. If you go to File and then Print Settings and Preview, click that, then choose how many pages you want with notes. So I would go to one slide with notes, or you can do three slides per page, and that way you can add your notes to the side if you need to. And you just click Print. And then to get back to it, right here's print. To get back to it, just do close preview, and you're back to your normal editing. Good luck.